It is 10:43. We just had breakfast. This is hotel numero uno. We're gonna go to plenty of places. We're at Circus in... No, we're not all. Okay, my bad. I don't even know where I am. It's a long drive. I was either laughing or sleeping, so... Oh, gift shop. Hello?
Enjoy the show.
Okay guys, so we need to collect all the cards and the golden ticket to get 1,500 tickets. Guys, we're like spending money on this. Like we're spending for this stupid game. No. We got all the cards. No, just the golden ticket.
What are we aiming for now?
I don't even know anymore. We just want the ticket. Wow. I guess we should carry on to our room. Is that part three? Oh my gosh, this is so pretty. That is our view. This is cute, very, how do I say? Very nice. So cute. Look at this. They did this flower because they knew I love flowers. And they know that I want to go to Sicily, Italy as well. And look, they also know I want to go to Australia, but they know we're Californians as well, so. Yep. I love this mirror. It's so cute.
They have one shower cap.
One shower cap. It's cute. I love the city skyscraper. Okay. They have a bathtub. Maybe we can use a bath bomb. Okay, doable. I love it. I think it's probably one of my, so far, my favorite.
Oh, look, the mattress are over there.
With snow. Oh, we're gonna be coming here tonight. Yes, 5 a.m. tomorrow, Christmas Eve. Oh, I don't even have a studio. This is perfect.
It's Nicole and Daniela, and we're in our steam room right now in Peppermill, you know? Okay, so we're doing a little Q&A. So we received questions. it's getting worse. Brett and Taylor just texted me right now. He's $1.05. Are you okay?
Oh my gosh, how does he know?
No, actually, Brendan. No, Brendan just asked. Ow! This is too hot. I swear, it goes on like every 10 times.
Okay, stop. Okay, so the first question was...
I should put this in the
movie. I know it! Oh, look at this. Look how beautiful this looks. So cool. Okay. Hi.
How's it going?
Good.
Crazy Portals? Not right now.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh. Hey guys, so we just came back from the steam room and now we're about to go to the pool. Okay, is it me or does our skin feel like smooth?
Okay.
I know, but it's starting to feel like a little bit dry. So my gosh, this is so cool. This place is amazing. I know there's like multiple hot tubs. It's like crazy. Oh my gosh, there's like multiple. All right guys, this is amazing. Now the pool's gonna be cold. I wanted to swim a little bit.
I'm done.
Okay, we're change of plans. We're going back to the pool. You guys have to see this. This is so beautiful. This is gorgeous.
It's such a pretty pool. I love it.
Yeah, I think this is one of the prettiest pool hotels I've been in. Okay, so now we just finished hot tubs and pool. Now we look completely different from where we're now.
first time. My hair is still up. Hair is. Whew. Okay, so we're about to get ready for dinner.
Hello, so we just finished showering. And now we're gonna do our makeup. We're gonna get ready to go. My face feels very soft, smooth. It's like, I don't know. All right, we are done with our natural makeup. Oh my gosh, your hair looks so nice. That's such a, man, you look so good, Daniela. No, her hair, oh, like, it looks good.
Like, I still need to brush it though.
And we're gonna wear our beanies too with it. Anyways, oh, look at that. Hair is gonna be a little frizzy, but it's okay. Hey guys, what's up? So we are currently college students for the day. She attends UC Berkeley and I attend UC Riverside. All right, yeah, we're not just going around and telling people that we are college students, but we are. Anyways, so back to the vlog. Okay, let's try it again. 1, 2. Okay, and the finished look.
This is so weird. Like, this isn't me. Okay. Woo. Good lighting. Ew. You're terrible.
All right. So we're going ice skating, but I think we're going to dinner first.
Yeah, I think so.
Hopefully. I thought that was the elevator. Makeup. This is cute. I feel like this is cute.
Check out this view of the pools. There's like so many.
Wow. That's my BFF. Wow, your outfit looks so good with this carpet. It looks so aesthetic.
First one?
Yeah.
Okay. We're officially getting ready for ice skating.
Alright, so we are at our next hotel, Grand Sierra Resort. Turns out we have a fellow friend staying here as well, Kunkadink. We just went up a flight of stairs.
Ew, germs.
Look at that. I'm gonna wear that. Just kidding. I don't know what that is.
What?
Oh, sweets and treats. Wow. Laser tag. Okay, so we're about to play laser tag. There's so many people our age, so it's a little awkward. We were kind of expecting like families, I guess not. Okay, that's it. That's our entrance. Nah. Let's do this. Why? Because you know I'm gonna die. Okay, well, we're getting ready. I haven't played laser tag in years. Alright, guys, we're getting in. Woo! This is fun. Okay. I caught you, right there. Ooh! Daniela, don't get me! They're there! Dude, I feel like they're all against us! Ooh! Hey guys, so we got... That's Daniela right there. There was one kid who saved me. Thank you if you watched this video. And yeah, he got me again.
Oh, I'm sweating. You too.
What did you get?
Nice!
Brett, what did you get?
I have no idea what happened.
Oh gosh. Daniela got first place, right?
First place?
Yes!
That's good.
Alright. Daniela got first place. Okay, we're gonna try it again. So, no vlogging this time. So now we're gonna go ahead and watch Maleficent in this private theater. It's 12:30. It's 12:30. We finished watching the movie Maleficent. I'm tired. I fell asleep through half of the movie. Good morning. Whew. I woke up with a pimple on my face. Nila and I are just mourning. I woke up with this pimple on my face. This is what happens when you put on makeup over acne. You get more acne.
Right, guys. As you see, this is
my bed.
Stop.
This is my bed. Why do you think I'm on it? That's yours.
Okay, everyone knows. Everyone saw the vlog. I woke up to this bed. Everyone knows Daniela likes to see you. In fact, all her clothes are right here. All my junk is right there. You see, I think it's obvious whose bed this is. Hashtag exposed.
I mean, when did I switch it on?
Nah. See, look, all my junk is right there.
If it weren't my bed, I wouldn't destroy you enough.
No! Don't do that! No! Don't do that to my bed! I like having a tight bed! No, you're loosening it up! I like having my tight bed! It's coming, she's gonna mess it up, though.
Oh, it's me.
I really like the lighting. Okay, we're going to the snow.
Merry Christmas Eve.
So we arrived to Tahoe and there's snow. I was slippery, almost slipped. Are you feeling tired? Me too, I fell asleep in the car. Back an hour. Okay, guys.
Recording.
Round two of the salon, or still not salon, steam room. All right. She's a mascarinette. We're back to this game, guys. We found it. Oh my gosh. Now we're just gonna try to get that golden ticket. Here you get 5,000 compared to the other one where you got 1,500, so this is a lot better.
Oh, Cafe Milan, that's where we went. Merry Christmas, Daniela.
It's like 12. Yeah, right. Oh, Feliz Navidad. Cheers.
Good night.
We're back here at Circus.
So we decided to ditch the hotel, all just to get boba.
Alright guys, this is the place, middle of nowhere. It's kind of sketchy, you know what I mean? What is this?
It doesn't look safe.
I don't think it's open.
Are you kidding me?
That's 4 stars.
Sorry, we were closed. I forgot it's Christmas. The boba, I found it. It was apparently the number one Taiwanese cuisine in Reno. It's a new hotel we're at. This is Grand Sierra. Okay, I just want to say I love this. It's just so cute. So we're about to go play golf. If we make it into one of these, either we get like money or something, or we win like a free trip to Hawaii, or we can sell it and then get like thousands of dollars. I don't know if that's true, but we'll see. Try to make it into one of those buckets. Oh, it made it in, guys. That's right, guys, we're going to Hawaii. Actually, no, we're gonna go to Dubai, isn't that right?
The end.
How do you feel? We got some special guests tonight. Right there. Oh, look how cute they are. I swear, they're gonna get hit by a golf ball. Oh my gosh, what if they're lovers? What if they're siblings? What if it's a mama? Oh, it's Daniela. Woo! You see Berkeley? She made it in!
In the water.
Guys, we're about to win a free trip to Hawaii. Love it! Hey guys, so we're ice skating right now. Stop! Stop coming here! Okay, we're like back. Alright guys, so we're skating right now. Balancing. Kidding, just kidding. Keep moving. This everyone's gonna be this way. Come on, Daniela. Got a s'mores kit. Ran out of sticks. We have to wait until other people are done using their sticks.
I don't mind them, like you.
Yeah. I'm hungry. Nice it looks. Look at the fire. So we meet again at Atlantis. Alright, now we're here at Atlantis. Alright. Okay, so continuing off to the Q&A. Now we're here in the jacuzzi. Okay, so we just finished the jacuzzi Q&A part of it.
You look so bad.
I know. We have our security guard right here to go eat dinner. What time is it? Oh, it's still Christmas. I forgot today was Christmas. Yeah, so Daniela's parents are staying at a separate hotel. And this is their room. We're going to give a quick room tour. This is their bathroom. Well, we're leaving back to our own hotel, Grand Sierra Hotel. At the laser tag fun. Bowling that ends at 3 a.m. Guys, so just woke up. This is our last day. Last morning, we're at Grand Sierra Hotel. Oh, we're like packing up right now. Yeah, I forgot what I was gonna say. Okay, so I just left my fruit bowl. Wait, I think I missed my room. Sorry. Ah, left my fruit bowl inside my room. I'm gonna get right now. Alright, time to go home. Alright. Phone case be like. It's snowing! I gotta get like little tiny crystals. I wanna see if there's snowflakes. I don't think there is like snowflakes here.
We'll see it afterwards.
She got a little bit of drama with her friends, yeah.